You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry. Bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
That right. Hope you find them.
You too.
Let's go.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here. Why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me. There. Not too shabby now, is it?
We've gotta help them somehow.
We wouldn't have.
Worry about that if you hadn't decided to.
Should we go back to? Shelter?
The folks from